All right. Belterod. Oh. Oh, the rods are all in such shit units. What the fuck? Okay, give me that. Sword? Oh, I don't like that one. Duelists? God. This unit is like absolute garbage. Just play Senna, if anything. Here, I just make Shiv. Lulu is insta cell. Okay. And then I hit one of these pairs, I make shit on them. Okay. Very fucking good. It's just thrill. I don't wanna reroll this, to be honest. This is tiny, tiny, something is tiny. Oh, I don't know, I like having item choice. Just a combat. Just see. That's all through Jinx, isn't it? Okay. It says 100% shade. I don't think you'd take first aid on anything else. Oh, alright, no kill stealers in this game. Okay. Not bad. What is this? Must be fake. Probably a bit better. AFK, weak spot. Jinx too. Should I just split my front line up? Bad. I only have two pairs I want to hit still. Better. Probably not. playing them. But I would like to win this. Oh? Sword though. Am I also committing to Jade? I make BT committed, no? This is bad on Diana. I'm gonna play for power and making BT on Aatrox. I'm gonna make IE. Yeah, nothing else looks very appealing here in terms of item choices. It's a pretty good hit. I could play BT, what's that unit called? Alshin, or Aesol. More likely than I'm playing Jade. Oh, also all my fucking units are. Yeah. Looks okay to me, for now. Oh. Sorry. It's fine. Hate Zeke's. Bad. I don't think I want to hold on to send up here anymore. I'll hold this. He's a natural Deja. I think that guy's playing Deja. I see hydration. Almost certain it's a Deja. Which definitely looks very Deja like to me. This board. Okay, I'll just suicide it for now. Chain. Glove. Don't really want anything to do with that. Six. Level five, right? Level five. Yeah, I don't get leveling here. I should have got Jaden onto this board, but I think it's worth it. Okay, honestly, I'm down to put this over. Oh. Okay. Chuck's got me. Nice. High end? Oh, it's high end shopping, and I just play for some sort of legendary. Alright, let's think about this now. I have Shift BT. If I can get more rods, I could play A-Soul here. Deja, level up. Okay. High end is a high roll here for my spot. What are these items? Oh, my team is gonna get fucking railed by this. Maybe I'll ulti. To not play. This is probably the best board I could play. So bold. State. What do I want here? Rod, probably. Probably a rod. Or I could just take the Squirky. We're gone. Probably just take a glove, if possible. QS has. Is it a TG Olaf? Also level 20. It's not level here. That's a very big spike. To 4-2 it. Bad. bad loss as an individual player. With the line. Two angle. If it's another prismatic, I'm just gonna hold my money. There's no point spending it. Do I ever lock Quirky from his spot? I could. Go Quirky Shyvana. Yeah. Just static shift my Quirky. I'll BT Shyvana. We'll see what items come out. Sock one right now. Looking more like Ace Hole. I don't need this. I'm not debated by it. These two I'll hold though. This. How do I fit mages? I literally need to drop. I need to drop too much. You dropped a Yasuo? I have a pair of Yasuos. That's probably not very good. I'm selling Soraka since it's not a Soraka sell. That's level 2 Yasuo, I'm making it. I'll just Sunfire Cape him. Or level 2 Soraka as well. I think it's Yasuo too. It's because I'm level 8 and not 9 that I don't have these extra slots. Am I dropping Zoe then? I drop Zoe for now. I play Bruisers, that's my front line. I can just Sunfire him. It's pretty fake, I think. After that. Oh god. Oh, this item is too good to sell though. Okay, let me just sell these. Nami. Nami Silas? Or Soraka? Okay, maybe Nami Silas? So I don't want to keep Soraka on my board though. So I think I'm just playing this board as is. Nico a solo frontline. Nico Silent, Nico Yasuo. And then this is my backline. I'll be able to drop this. The more I see this, the more I feel it's a Shyvana game. Maybe not. Aurelion? Okay. Definitely. It's probably just these two I drop. It's not very good. Oh, it doesn't have unit yet. Okay, what do I need here? A rod or not a rod, a tier or a belt? It's better than it'd actually be. I mean, it's probably pretty good. Just play around. Shit, I sold a Tipulu. I remove this? Probably. It's my board for now. Play Yasuo, Kiri. Yeah, I don't have a better frontline to play. If I got Mage Bat, I'll swap for Silas. That's about it. That's all I can really do. Oh shit. have frontline. That's the problem. A very big frontline issue right now. Is this better? Get Shade? Or what? Need Mystic here. Don't need. I'm gonna drop Bard. So bad. It feels so bad. Maybe. Maybe it's right to. This just looks so wrong. Just drop Zoe. I think you're dropping Zoe. Yeah, I'm dropping Zoe. I feel like that's probably the better play. I'll just play Bard. Bard over it. I think Shiv then. Zoe or Zoe? Bard or Lulu? Or Bard. I've not been scouting. It's been bad. Okay, this is good for me. Not the clump, but yeah. My Bard team is gonna get fucking Bard ulted. Yeah. Go Yasuo. Take an Acel item off this. Death Cap. These aren't Archangels. Or should I just take Decap? It would definitely be CZ Rot, but just gonna combine in. Definitely fix the frontline issues as well. JG, it's gonna force for crits. That's a good hit. Okay, oh, I rolled the Nico items. Just need Nico too. I think two Jade players just died. Oh, and the other person just hit. I didn't give Yasuo the statue. Doesn't look good for me. Forget I ever tried to do that. It's my best. I roll for Nico too. It's pretty. Oh, what the? Ever hold this? This seems so greedy. Whatever. I guess I could use that as a win con. If I wanna stay at this level and just donkey. Okay. Holy shit, where did my fucking team go? That's not good. I cannot go for Soraka. I don't see any Yasuos on the board though. Okay, that's just my last item. Let's go for Yas 3. I can honestly move Gnarin far away to sort of unclump the board a bit. Oh, I could actually go in for this. It's better than anything. Would I ever play it over another bard? I just need Nico too. Once again, I didn't give Yas the fucking statue though. It's not good. I'm really going for Yas 3. Please cast, get this off. Where's fucking Nico at? Most important unit to me. Careful, Deja. Oh, this is Zephyr also. I'm one off if I get this. I think it's gone though. Yeah. What do I want then? There's a Shroud. Should wait, isn't a Shroud like... No, it's fine. Okay, well. I don't think I'm hitting then. Who's gonna... Is he gonna play it? Maybe over Soraka? Any Nikos? Sell? Never sell. Oh, I'm not selling. It's a fucking lock. I probably just want it on. I think it's Zephyr. I'm actually fine with that. Oh, what the fuck happened here? Holy shit. Oh, getting zapped was bad. Anybody has a single one. Alright. Yasuo Wincon, I guess. The rest of my board is pretty capped. Players. Dude, I got another fucking. Wish I could take off the Hodge now. I sell my board. Honestly, because I didn't win the last two fights. They sort of weren't that close. If anything, it would probably be Nico going first. Actually, maybe Bard first. Is anybody even holding? No. Holy shit. Alright. Oh, okay. I just need to find Soraka back now. You know. That would be great. Soraka, where are you? Oh, not even that. I think this might be... Is 4-0 Voker? I don't think so. I mean, it's better than Sona, that's for sure. This is Zephyr. I think as long as I don't get... this dude Zephyr'd. What happens, right? I'm level 3. Like, what could go wrong here? This fight. He just doesn't have frontline. Well, okay. I guess that's how I'll take my first place. Dude.